Our job is to see what's there, understand what changed, what we were just looking at a moment ago, and understand what that means. And beings at many levels do all this. Human beings, squirrels, atoms, stars, galaxies, a lot of different things. But in all cases, we have to reconcile where we are right now. It's not a matter of what we think will happen, what we wish was happening. It's what actually is. It's what our energy is engaged with. The story we tell ourselves about this person that looks like us and has a name is actually not us at all. That's a character in a matrix which we've created out of all the things we've ever heard, because we are the thread that runs through our own stories and makes us real. In Radiohead, On In Rainbows calls it the Reckoner.
Thank you.
mic downstairs. This happens to be my favorite open mic in New York City. Just saying, I've been away for a month. I got a chance to go to two regional birds down south. They're kind of awesome. Ignite in Virginia and to the moon for the first time in Tennessee at a great spot called Spirit Crossing. Come back next week. Thank you.
Keep it going for 10 noon, everyone. Our house band members making us cross the universe.